This pandemic, the people of the Philippines is on the rise. A movement to defeat hunger and uncertainty among its citizens is gaining popularity, uniting pro and anti-government to its cause and motivating everyone to help. It started like this, a small initiative to where the needy, the poor, and the unemployed can get goods for free to meet their bare necessity amidst the pandemic crisis. After barely a week, it grows like this. And this is not an exaggeration. The community pantry is becoming a movement in the Philippines. Now active from north to south. Initiated by Ana Patricia Norm, when she built a makeshift stand and filled it with goodies like rice, noodles, milk, canned goods, vegetables, and even face masks for people to get for free.
Tapos na nag-ano siya, nag-viral siya, ibig sabihin na yung pangangailangan. Hindi lahat may ayuda, hindi lahat makakuha ng sapat na ayuda. So ito, malaking bagay siya. Ibig sabihin din, gutom yung mga Pilipino and kailangan natin magkaroon ng action.
Her single act of kindness became viral on social media and rippled steadily. All over the country. Take according to your need, give according to your capabilities. Now the community pantry has a life of its own. Donations are flooding from individuals from all sorts of social status. Farmers and fishermen, companies big and small, religious and military, people of little means. No discrimination, no politics, no religious prejudice, no regional differences, just pure and unconditional love for others, and even for pets. Filipinos, united to help one another. Filipinos, beating hunger during pandemic. Truly a Filipino bayanihan to the core. Set up a community pantry. Make a single act of kindness. Share this video.